got introduced to three producers who are actually Jamaican. One is American, but they're he's Jamaican too. He just doesn't know it. They really were the ones who helped me find Tami Chynn.